an elite bouncer, too. Yeah, that was shockingly easy. In comparison to some of the other ones I've dealt with. But now back to where I was at. Liquid Courage has been very helpful because I'm not jumpy as much. Or maybe it was just that few minutes of playing that got me out of it.
It's coming together.
Yes. Hey! Wait!
But there will always be doubters.
You there was a thing there! I didn't get that thing! Did I fuck up by not getting that thing? Is that like a weapon I'll never get again? I didn't realize he actually gave you something for it. Hello, teddy bear. Okay, I can't use that. Eve upgrade, increase your maximum Eve. And creatures on fire repeat use, increases heat. That seems worthwhile. Hacking expert 2. Extra nutrition. Oh, wait, plasmas. Okay, so this is... Okay, that says purchase the upgrades, and that's not anything to swap. Oh, that's just a spotlight bullshit. I thought it was... Stupid security camera. That's a health station. I guess it auto-filled. That's annoying. I want a swapping station for my shit. Not that one. This one to get to her. Yeah. Kill Silas Cobb. Cobb wants you to find and kill Silas Cobb for his masterpiece. Cobb used to hang around a store called Rapture Records in Poseidon Plaza. You'll probably hear the lout before you spot him. So it's still in Poseidon? Oh, Gene Bank, there it is. Okay. Big Daddy is less necessary. For the most part. Oh, not what I wanted. Ooh, crossbow. That's weird. This is not a weapon type I expected to see in this game. Anything else? Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything that could be hidden. open. Oh, there's another one. Oh, they do so much damage. I hit Y, right? Okay, good. Fuck off! You jackals! God damn it. Two in that shot. Yeah, multiple action. Damn, jackals. I'm aware. What happened to the big daddy body? Somebody's having fun. Garden. Well, that was just meant to freak me out. There's one above. I can control myself. I can. Where are you at? Swamp Mink. Open the register. What hack? I have an auto hack though. Which are honestly the most helpful item in this game. For now, there's also a security camera. But much easier to hack. I Come on, give me the piece I need. Hopefully that auto hack was worth it. Granted, I'm also not seeing anything. So, ooh, money! Yeah, okay, doesn't seem worth it. Oh, which book? Anything else on you, bud? Nope. Not as much as I would have hoped to get.
Don't fucking touch me! Don't run! We were just getting started!
Okay. Big Daddy, I hear you stomping around upstairs, so I'm gonna come up here. Doesn't look like you have a little sister. Oh, you do! And since you do, I kinda gotta do this. Out of ammo! There you go.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
So this is the first time in a while that some asshole hasn't come up behind me while I was dealing with that, but... Well, Big Daddies are becoming far and far less more terrifying. Or less terrifying, rather. I mixed up my words there. From what used to be the most terrifying enemy, and the one I dreaded, is now the one. Pretty sure I know where I'm at.
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something.
Where'd you go? Jump again. That doesn't work. How the fuck do I get out of here? Not down here? Yes, it is. God damn it. Let me through. Hi, Teddy. Oh, you are a teddy bear. You? So... with it. You literally burned them before I did. Very least he gets some stuff. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Shit. Okay. You are more terrifying than I took you for. I apologize for not realizing. God, where am I? Good God.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel.
I'm gonna get a little bit of points for it.
Maybe.
I'm happy not being any part of your... I can see it, I just can't reach it. Oh, fucking hell.
She was up for the part as well. But then we